We begin tonight with breaking news out of Nelson County. Virginia State Police say three people are dead after they found a car submerged in the Rockfish River. They found the bodies of an 11-year-old and a 17-year-old in the riverbank. Crews located the car yesterday and found a 30-year-old man's body inside. Investigators are still searching until sundown for two more people they believe were passengers. They say none of the individuals were related. The incident is still under investigation.